I don't want to get too close and hurt your arm.
Don't worry.
You got quite an injury there.
I am fragile.
At this time, I'd like to introduce your reigning Florida heavyweight champion, Leo Kruger.
Yeah, I've heard a lot about this Leo Kruger.
Yeah, our South African-born Florida heavyweight champion right there. Hopefully here to let us know what is going on with this Florida heavyweight championship match. Road Dogg, I don't know if you heard, but earlier tonight, Leaki
was found laid out outside
and is unable to compete tonight. But yet we see Kruger here in the middle of the ring, the title around his waist.
And now, conventional wisdom tells me that this gentleman right here in the ring had something to do with it. I know there was nothing seen on the footage.
We can't judge now. We don't know for sure.
Oh, no, I can judge. I'm judging you right now, Jonathan Coachman Jr.
Hello, FCW morons.
I think he was talking to you.
You know, I don't know what happened to Leaky. I really don't know. And quite frankly, it does disappoint me. It does disappoint me because I was looking forward to that matchup. It would have been a really good challenge for me. But FCW, we cannot focus on the past. We have to forge our way into the future. Now, I have come up with something really special for all of you. America believes in the underdog, and so does Leo Kruger. I believe in the underdog. I am a defending champion, and I believe you deserve a championship match or a match with me in it here tonight. So what I've arranged is something special I am calling the Leo Kruger Classic. And what I'm going to do is I am going to offer one lucky superstar back there a shot against me.
It's pretty bold.
I might add, this will be a non-title matchup. A non-title matchup. If the superstar is lucky enough to defeat me here tonight, then they will get a title shot against me. However, if they cannot defeat me, then I have made sure of this, they will never get a title shot again. Let me just address something here. My name is Leo Kruger. I am the Florida heavyweight champion. I am the champion around here. In case you didn't know that, old man.
Whoa.
Oh, you didn't know? Anyway, back to the matchup at hand. So, ladies and gentlemen, I have hand-picked my opponent yet tonight. So please welcome Mike Dalton.
Wow.
I called you out.
I guess he is pretty bold. Not as bold as I thought he was, since it's a non-title match.
Yeah, it seems to be shades of yellow there for Leo Kruger.
You know what? Inconfidence is a good thing, but it's a crazy thing because too much of it can get your bell rung.
Someone that has a little too much confidence and almost took advantage of it.
I think we're losing sight of the fact that what Leo Kruger just did is a beautiful act of kindness.
Beautiful.
I mean, easily our champion could have just said, you know what, Leaki can't compete, I'm going to exit the building, that's it. But instead, he decided to grace the FCW universe with his presence and still allow these folks to see him in action. And I think it's great.
All right, Sherlock, well then let me ask you this. How come then Leo Kruger made this match tonight a non-title match? And more so, no disrespect whatsoever to Mike Dalton, but why not select someone that was in a number one contenders match before, such as Seth Rollins or a Dean Ambrose? Why Mike Dalton
again? It's an opportunity for an underdog, but you don't just hand out title shots. Come on now. This is the most prestigious accolade you can earn in FCW. Mike Dalton has to earn it just like anybody else.
Well, I tell you what, he might earn a spot right here.
Absolutely.
This kid looks good. I hear a lot of talk about him, and I got friends in low places, if you know what I mean.
Absolutely. Mike Dalton, this is not uncharted territories for him against Leo Kruger. Earlier this year, we saw Dalton win the Grand Royale and was actually in a heavyweight championship match with Leo Kruger and was mere seconds away from becoming the new Florida heavyweight champion. So again, we're talking about a competitor who's been given a mulligan here, in essence, a redo to make things right.
But what did that do for the confidence of Mike Dalton? Yeah, he came close. He almost won. But there's no almost winning in the record books. You either get the job done and you don't. He didn't get it done the first time. What makes you think he can get it done again?
Well, let's ask someone that's been in a position like that.
He's getting the job done right now.
Well, let's ask somebody who's been in a position such as a WWE legend right here, Road Dogg. You've been in many tag team battles before with Billy Gunn. And sometimes you came up a little short, but then you had an opportunity to go up once again against the same opponent.
I'll tell you what,
what are you gonna make the second time?
You're going to make mistakes in that first time around. And the thing is if you learn from those mistakes, you come back into the second bout with a lot more confidence, which we
confidence here that might parlay. Oh, I thought maybe
Almost got it right there. I tell you what, I bet.
And we're back, ladies and gentlemen. This is the main event of the evening, a non-title match here between Mike Dalton and the Florida heavyweight champion, Leo Kruger. Now, Byron, originally this was supposed to be Leaki here in a title match, but Leaki found injured earlier this afternoon outside the FCW arena.
Oh!
Ouch! Dalton might be a little bit injured right there, but...
Listen, Bart!
That's probably how he sounds.
It doesn't matter how you win the match, as long as you know that.
Well.
I mean, as long as it says a W in the win column next to your name.
I heard that all the way up here.
That was supposed to do.
I guess he's trying to make a name for himself. If he thinks he's going to do it at my expense, then
you're dang right it was.
And now, sitting on the lower back there of Dalton is Kruger in the middle of the, in a position that Dalton is in right now. If Dalton defeats Leo Kruger here tonight, Dalton receives a title match against Leo Kruger. However, Leo Kruger has stated that if Dalton loses tonight, Dalton will never, ever receive a Florida heavyweight champion shot again.
And the key in all of that is that Leo Kruger has absolutely nothing to lose in this match.
I'll tell you what, I got to give credit where credit's due. This Leo
Another
Kruger.
Another lateral press here. Sorry, Road Dogg, cut you off.
That's quite all right. That's quite all right. He is a heck of an athlete, man. And it's gut check time for this young man. You know, not just in the, coming out of this move right here, but this whole match, you know, is an opportunity.
That you've got to, he's probably spent the time in the video room, studying tapes, figuring out more weaknesses.
You know what? But you can't teach a man heart.
Absolutely.
And that's
not
what we're going to find out, you know, as this match continues, is if this kid's got heart or not.
But the way it's going right now, Byron.
Yeah, it doesn't look like there's much heart in Dalton left.
Well, there's not a lot of fight left in him, you know. This Leo Kruger, like I said, I'll say it again. You got to give credit where it's due. He's a heck of an athlete. He's really taking it to this young man.
You can just see the confidence of Leo Kruger with every maneuver, every time he knocks Mike Dalton down.
Is that it for the, look at that nonchalant type
nonchalant.
I mean, just the knee, not even chest to chest.
Hashtag nonchalant.
Ah.
Where's my phone?
Yeah, where's the Twitter over here?
It's trending. It's trending Tampa-wide right now. On him, and that takes a lot out of you. As this match continues, not only is the heart going to come into play, but the cardio is going to come into play. And we'll see how just how much of each this guy has.
And especially if Dalton is softened up enough for Kruger in that potential sleeper hold that we've seen many a superstar fall victim to.
I've seen file footage of that for sure.
Oh, my!
Yes!
Oh. Tremendous impact! That is it for Dalton! Oh, no, it's not! No, it's not!
Tell you what.
Look out, look out. You know what Leo Kruger is setting up for now.
Is Leo going to connect on the sleeper? Oh,
yes.
Pulling Dalton in by the hair. Nowhere to go, seemingly, for Mike Dalton.
Oh, well, it was a good. Oh.
Wisely, though. Oh. No separation at all. Oh. And again, continuing to work on the back of the neck. Whether by hook or by crook, that Leo Kruger seemingly wins every week.
He's the Florida heavyweight champion. That's his job, to have the best strategy possible.
I mean, you're right. You're right. I don't like to admit to a one-armed man that he's right, but you're right.
And now we see Dalton climb up with Kruger. Oh, my!
That is why they
Dalton,
call.
Now it's Leo flying up, and no one home for the champ. Beats.
It's a heck of a contest. These guys are both showing heart.
And again, maybe not a lot of people have seen much of Mike Dalton watching tonight, but certainly the way that this match has been going back and forth, Byron, you have got to give a heck of a lot of credit to Mike Dalton for continuing the fight when many other superstars might have given up and gotten pinfall.
If nothing else, Mike Dalton learns from this experience. He knows what it takes. He knows how to get closer.
He's got the champ rocking and rolling right now. Here comes that cardio and that heart that we spoke of earlier.
Uh-oh. Here comes full head of steam. Innovative maneuver.
That might be it right there. One,
hooks the leg.
Two.
No. Wow. Well, another roll up here by the champ.
This kid has got the champ reeling right now.
Folks, this is a non-title match, but don't tell these superstars. Roll up.
Oh, Leo looks dazed.
And yet another cover.
Two.
Oh. Cover after
so
cover.
Good.
And now it's Leo that's rocking back.
Where are you going?
What are you doing? And Road Dogg has left the booth.
Oh! Can't do
look
that.
Look at Road Dogg just pulling in. He's a champ.
He's not in this match.
Oh, Kruger better turn around.
What is it with the announcer?
Dalton, even from getting Terry. Cover hooks the leg. Dalton is victorious.
Your winner.
Leaving the table and do whatever they want.
And what is good for the goose, as my daddy always said, is good for the gander.
Road Dogg, we gotta take another look there at what you just did.
No, his hair was messed up. I wanted to get them out and get his hair back in a tight ponytail.
Who are you fooling here? You just blatantly interfered in the match. You can't
I interfered?
Ladies and gentlemen, while Road Dogg and Saxon try to figure out exactly the real cause, the root of the issue,
are you
Mike Dalton gets a Florida Heavyweight Championship shirt against Leo Kruger. Ladies and gentlemen, for WWE legend Road Dogg. And don't look at me like that, Byron.
Yeah, don't look at me like that, Byron.
From the Sunshine State, so long, everyone.